What's going on, guys? It's your boy Ajen back again for another Counterside video. And for today, I will be showing you how to customize your home screen. As you can see here in my home screen is very customized. I have 5 different waifus, which are currently my favorite waifus in this game. And first of all, if you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing. Please help me get into 2K subs. I would really appreciate it if you can help me grow my channel more. And let's get right into the video. So how do you customize your home screen? It's very easy. Just go to the top left portion, the profile menu. Then here in the lower right, you can just click the change in the lobby settings. So you will see here in the left portion, we have set 1, set 2, set 3, set 4, set 5, load and save. So these are the ones that once you save your prepare the home screen, you can save it up to 5 times. So in the lower left portion, we have 5 tabs, namely 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These tabs indicates the units that you will be placing in your home screen. So first, let's go with the tab number 1. Let's change the unit. Currently, it is Young Harim. So let's just choose Hilda for this one. As you can see, Hilda is almost somewhat a loli here. You can make Hilda very small. You can zoom them also, as you can see. You can zoom their thighs. Okay, nice. Nice, yes, I am a very cultured player. I like them thighs. Okay, then you can choose wherever you want to place the unit that you want, that you like. As you can see, I can move this one, I can move this one. For now, let's put her here. Okay, then we can choose tab number 2. Then change the unit that you really want. Let's choose this one. Okay. You can zoom in this one like this. You can zoom in however you want. Show them those nice thighs. Okay. Unit number 3. Change the unit. We can just choose this one. Now this one is a loli. So since she's a loli, we can customize her to be a loli. Like this. Okay. Nice. Unit number 4, change this one.
Legion, okay.
Where are Legion? Sadly, you cannot place this one in front since it is number 4. It will be in the back. They are in line. Back in line. Just like this, okay. And for the unit 5, just choose your pip waifu.
Like this,
okay. Can they assume this one? Right here. Okay, nice. Nice. Nice, nice. Okay. Then just click apply to lobby. As you can see, my lobby is already changed as per the one you've selected. Really nice, right? So this is how you customize your home screen. And that's it for in this video, guys. Hope you enjoy this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. I would really appreciate it if you could help me grow my channel more. And see you again next time. Peace!